grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
Amen.
On this beautiful morning, we come together for multiple reasons. This is traditionally our Mass of the St. Joseph Novena, so I will, as the presider, will keep those intentions.
Thank you.
Let us pray. Having received the pledge of redemption and of life, we humbly pray, O Lord, that, with the Blessed Virgin's motherly help, your Church may teach all nations by proclaiming the gospel, and through the grace of the outpouring of the Spirit, fill the whole earth, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
I just wanted to take an opportunity to thank the committee that put together today's liturgy, whether it was from getting the flowers to making the crown for the Blessed Virgin Mary, preparing the music, it being a holiday, we all of our musicians are either out of the country or away, so we're very blessed that they lent their voices and their accompanying skills to today's liturgy, and we're just very grateful that their love for the Blessed Virgin helped us celebrate this Mass in a special way. So thank you very much. The Lord.